Flip the unit over and remove 9 6mm screws. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges of the bottom cover to pop it free. Unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove 10 4mm screws from the motherboard and 1 3mm screw from the Wi-Fi card. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Push or pull back to unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the Palmrest cable from the motherboard. Unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Gently lift up and pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Remove 4 4mm screws from the battery. Remove 4 4mm screws from the daughterboard. Peel up the daughterboard cable and gently pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Remove 2 2mm screws from the speakers. Carefully unwind the speaker cable. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Peel back the tape and remove 3 1mm screws from the touchpad. Lift the palm rest up and carefully push down to pop the touchpad free. Remove 6 5mm screws from the hinges. unwind the antenna cables, as they may make it difficult to separate the palm rest from the LCD assembly. Also, unwind the LCD cable. Place your fingers against the hinges, lift up, and slowly wiggle the palm rest free. Line up the palm rest with the hinges and carefully fold back in place. Replace 6 5mm screws in the hinges. Slide the touchpad back into place. And replace the 3 1mm screws. Reapply the tape. And plug the touchpad cable back into the touchpad. Close the locking clip. And gently insert the speakers back into place. Reseat the speaker cables into the grooves. Replace 2 2mm screws back into the speakers. Gently insert the daughterboard back into the ports. Replace the metal bracket and replace 4 4mm screws. Insert the battery back into place and replace the 4 4mm screws. Plug the speakers back into the motherboard and gently replace the motherboard back into its ports. Replace the metal bracket and replace 10 4mm screws. carefully reseat the antenna cables. Plug the Wi-Fi card into the motherboard. And if necessary, push down to plug the antenna cables back into the Wi-Fi card. Replace one 3mm screw back into the Wi-Fi card. Plug the LCD cable back into the motherboard. Plug the daughterboard cables back into the motherboard. Plug the Palmrest cable back into the motherboard. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover and replace 9 6mm screws.